about to give up because I heard you say there's gonna be brighter days. There's gonna be brighter days. I won't stop. I'll keep my head up. No, I'm not here to stay. There's gonna be brighter days. There's gonna be brighter days. I just might bend, but I won't break. As long as I can see your face.
God's standards and really what perfection is, and how, like, no matter how good you are at your sports or how good of a kid you are, and how many times you go to church, how much scripture you have memorized, like, you're not gonna measure up to God's standards, and how if we were perfect, we wouldn't need a God or a Savior. I just want to encourage you guys to not worry so much about how well the world says you're doing, but try to find your identity in Christ and what he sees when he looks at you. Someone who works really hard at school and at their sports and stuff doesn't make time for him, or excels at the things they do because they do it for his glory. So the first
just might bend, but I won't break. As long as I can see your face. When life